Hello guys, andreasxp here, and today is not a usual video because my recording video was broken and it will take some time to repair it. So guys, I want to talk to you again. I need your advice. The thing why I opened Mafia 2 today, we'll not play, don't worry. The thing is, we almost finished our FTL series. Oh, did we finish them? Totally? Doesn't matter. We'll finish them in a matter of days. And we almost finished Gunpoint series 2, there's 3 of them left. And we need to play some more games. I have a lot of games to play with you, and one of them is Mafia 2. The thing is, Mafia 2 doesn't work very good when I'm recording, so, but it's a cool game, so I suggest this one, like, first. The second is Python Architect. It was a new game, released just for a while ago. It's still in early access, so I think it's really fun to play. I have a lot of games that I played but didn't show to you guys, like for example Half-Life, Kerbal Space Program that I'm playing right now offline, and a lot of those games. Suggest me in the comments what games should we choose from those that I advise to you, or something that you wanna see. And I have also To the Moon, it was so awesome. People were suggesting this to me from the internet. So we can play this too. Please be sure to head to the comments and say what you think will be the best for me to play. And thank you guys for watching this short video. And I'll see you in the next episode. That was andreasxp. Bye.